3 days ago, Truman Zanotto, the grand head of the Psychonauts, was kidnapped. Yesterday, with my help, the Psychonauts rescued Truman from the underwater lair of Dr. Lobato. But trust me, there's no way Lobato is working alone. Today, we're on a mission. Find out who hired Dr. Lobato to kidnap Truman Zanotto. My name is Raz, and today is my first official day on the job.
Everything okay in here, Raz?
Oh, hey, Lily. Yeah, I don't know. It's just, I've dreamed about working at Psychonauts headquarters all my life. I just thought it would be more, you know?
Come on, we're going to be late for the morale corral.
And that's how we managed to raise profits, 900% this quarter. That's right. Thank you.
And that brings us to our next topic.
Sasha, still have the talking turtle?
Maury.
Sorry, I just like the clapping.
It's now time to give out the award for Employee of the Year. The prize for this year's award is an all-expenses-paid tropical vacation.
Ooh!
Oh, I hope it's me!
The winner of this award may be one of our newest members, but he's also one of our most improved. Congratulations to Caligosto Lobato!
What?
Way to go, Cal! You're gonna love this vacation package. I'm jealous.
I've never won anything or been on a vacation. I don't have to go on a boat, do I?
No, darling.
Woo!
All you need to do is get this vacation request approved by your supervisor.
What?
Just a formality. You just need to get this form signed by your boss.
My boss?
Yes, darling. Or you could just tell us who your boss is and we could...
No!
Maybe he doesn't want this tropical vacation after all.
Get back! I want it! I'm Employee of the Year!
Yes, you are, darling. Now off you go. Get that form signed by your boss.
The person who hired you.
The person you work for!
Okay...
Hurry up! Before I take that vacation myself!
Rasputin?
I'm on him.
Keep up with him, Raz, and he'll lead you straight to his boss.
We'll try to head him off.
Be careful, darling.
Stay close to him, Raz.
But don't freak him out.
Remember to act casual.
I am acting casual.
What's that?
I said, I love Casual Friday. Am I right? Attention. The tooth is loose.
Don't lose him, Raz.
Uh-oh.
What is it?
I think he suspects something. He's taking countermeasures.
Just remember your basic braiding, soldier.
Right.
Are you following me? You are following me. This was all a trick.
I'm not Employee of the Year.
I'm the greatest dentist of our century!
All agents, the tooth has gone bad. Repeat, the tooth has gone bad.
Maintain pursuit, Rasputin.
We are in position to intercept.
Roger.
Looking for me? Well, come and get me. Why are you taking so long? I don't think you understand the gravity of the situation you're in.
Watch out!
Hey, you're not supposed to walk that way.
Posters!
Coach!
No time for small talk, soldier. The enemy is on the move. But we've got him cornered this way. Quick! Hurry! We can't let him shake us.
Now. Before the procedure, it's very important that we clean out your dentist's site. You don't want any dirty... Go away!
Soldier, I mean...
I can't lift that tooth!
There's a door up there. We just did... Finally!
Coach, there were no teeth in Sasha's plan.
That's what I told him.
But he's all... No weapons, Morty.
Stop following orders, Private. You go on ahead.
Lots of figments of Lobato's imagination in here.
When you see a figment, suck it up!
I thought the big tooth was upsetting.
Well, let's soldier through, Private. Unzip that dental door! Good job, soldier!
What's that light?
Uh-oh.
Zip it back up again! Zip it!
Now that your cap is clean, let's check out those chompers. If I didn't know better, I'd swear this place had gremlins. No problem. I'm sure I can do this in the dark.
Coach, this room is definitely not in Sasha's plan. In fact, I think it's a trap.
No.
That's just a sensor. Everybody has those. Live in your mind and stamp out things that don't belong.
Like us?
You handle this one. I'll find a way out.
Just have to do your thing with the dental door here.
Ugh. I can't even look at it.
what you can find that way. See you on the other side.
Looks like some sort of conference room in here.
Rasputin, is that you?
I'm coming, Sasha.
Rasputin, careful.
Here's the hatbox tag.
A trap. It's a trap. Lobato has...
Dang it.
Someone is helping him. He couldn't...
Please, Rasputin. That is not... Thank you, Rasputin. Please, let's get clear of this aggressive uvula.
Sasha, how is Lobato breaking through the office construct?
He couldn't be doing this on his own. He must be getting help from someone even more... sinister. Get ready, Rasputin.
Please, Rasputin, that is not providing any new scientific insight.
Keep moving forward, Rasputin.
Sasha!
I've got the situation under our control. Just find us a way out of here, quickly.
Yeah, don't bother with them little mooks. You want to go for the gold. You gotta grab the big boys. Help me carry this one, will you, Frankie?
Before you came in here today. Honestly, it's a mess in there. Here, rinse and spit. Get out everything that doesn't belong.
Oh no, not back in the trap.
Trap?
Coach, where'd he go?
Oh, well, that's a good sign.
What is it?
That is a regret. If Lobato has regrets, then maybe there's a way we can still get to him. Let's get out of here and find Lobato.
Sasha? Are regrets dangerous?
Oh, yes, extremely. Take care of that one, will you, while I find an exit. Good job, Rasputin. Unfortunately, I can't find a way out of here anywhere.
Sasha? How long has that golden door been there?
Golden what?
Did somebody say gold? Frankie, here's our chance for revenge!
Oh, not these guys.
I'll keep looking.
Watch out! Not again! I'm coming to see you, Ma!
Rasputin, you see what you can find through that door. I'm going to stay here and attempt to repair my construct.
Oh. Hey, that's one of Dr. Lobato's vaults. I should try to catch it. Could be high value intel. This is not getting any better.
Raz! Is that you? Come down here!
Lily! I'm coming! Uh-oh! Slippery!
Hurry up, Raz!
Here I come!
Still got that water phobia, huh?
It's not a phobia. It's a curse. Back in Grulovia, my whole family was cursed to die in water, and...
Yeah, super sad. Look at these posters! I think someone else planted these in Lobato's mind to intimidate him.
And make sure he didn't tell us who hired him to kidnap your dad.
Let's get rid of them. Maybe it'll help. Help me burn these posters, Raz.
Up to Lobato.
Okay, I'll catch up after I make sure these posters are all burnt. Die, ugly posters! Think this is helping? It's helping me!
Who hired you to kidnap Truman Zanotto?
Why can't you just let it go? All's well that ends well, right?
Yep. Sounds like there's some emotional baggage nearby. I should try to get that sorted.
Okay.
I hear some emotional baggage nearby. I need the purse tag here.
Have our doubts and regrets, but it's too late to turn back now, understand? What we have to do now is finish the extraction!
Lily, I think Lobato is starting to have doubts.
Duh! They're right over there. Luckily, they're highly flammable! You take care of them while I find a way out, okay?
Careful, Raz. Those things can really slow you down!
No.
Yep. That's right, Raz. No more doubt.
Look familiar?
Get away from me, you scary little girl!
Think we should burn it?
Oh, you haven't changed, have you?
Come on, just tell us who hired you to kidnap my dad.
Oh, this is really personal for you, isn't it?
You better believe it is!
Well...
Oh no, you don't!
I think I just did.
Mia? Yes, darling? Nothing. Did you forget everything I taught you about levitation, Rasputin?
No. Your thoughts can lift you up if you focus.
Better hurry before we hit the ground.
There you go! Woo-hoo. Now let's get out of here. Lobato needs our help.
Yes. Wait, help Lobato?
Someone really did a number on that poor thing. I think he wants to tell us who hired him. Terrified. Let's find him and help him.
the mission is falling apart. We've lost control of Lobato.
There's a little chaos on every mission, Raz. A psychonaut must always remember how to roll with it. You remember how to gather your thoughts and roll with them, right?
Mia, I think she's been dementistrated. Sasha? Coach? Lily? Oh no, I think I'm the last one still in here.
What was I supposed to do again?
It's him! I've got to stop him!
No. Box! Put the old box and the egg in the ocean. I put the old egg in the box and the egg... No! The egg in the box and the... I put the box in the basket, and the basket in the ocean. No, that's not it. I put... No! No! I put... I put the old egg in the box, and the basket in the egg. No, no, no! I put the box in the basket. No, that's not it. It's... No! No! I put the egg in the box. I put the egg in the box. And the box in the basket. And the basket in the ocean. No, no. That's not it. Put the old box in the basket. And the egg in the ocean.
You put the egg in the basket. And the old egg in the box. And the box in the ocean.
Simple.
And if you tell anyone about me, anyone at all, you'll have to deal with her.
No, not her. Please don't make me look at her again. No, no, I won't tell. I won't tell anyone. I promise. No, please.